Everyone can help with future medical research by donating their extra body tissue.
How can I help science? How can I help the next person who ends up here?
Tissue donation is what's critical to our research.
When you need a medical procedure such as a biopsy, surgery, or even a routine test, oftentimes your doctor collects samples of blood, skin, saliva, and other tissue. Once testing is complete, parts of these biological samples that aren't used for testing or treatment are destroyed. But if you give your consent, these extra samples can be donated for medical research.
Really, it didn't affect my treatment. They collected my cells from the tumor that they extracted. You know, if there was some way that my body could be used to help further research and treatments for diseases, I thought that was an important thing for me to give that.
In the case of my studies, we use the specimens from patients to try to understand why the treatment works in some patients and not in others, and also to understand how it works so that we can develop better treatments for the future.
Research with samples is the gateway to precision medicine. It helps us learn how to give the right drug at the right dose to the right patient. Because every person is unique, scientists need thousands of donated samples to figure out which treatments work best for particular patients.
I am a pathologist. I'm also a cancer survivor. One day, I just woke up in the middle of the night. I found a lump, and it was positive for ER/PR, negative for HER2. What this means, it's a specific way of treating my cancer. It would have been different if the HER2 was positive, for example. I'm very thankful to all the patients that they donated their tissue. Otherwise, I don't know where I would have been. And it made a huge difference in the treatment of cancer.
There wasn't much chance of my treatment working for me. I ended up getting lucky and it did, but really it was more about how can I help doctors know more about how to treat the next person. And so that felt good to be able to give to science, to research, and have my tissue used that way.
The tissue donation is important to me because as a researcher, I need those tissues to have something to study to understand what we're doing and make it better.
There is a shared darkness of people who battle serious illness. And I thought if this is a way to offer some light to that place for the next person who ends up in this darkness, or just to offer some light and something good to people who are battling that way.
If you would like to learn more about donating tissue samples for medical research, ask your doctor or go online to cancer.gov. You can also call 1-800-4-CANCER. Learn more and decide if donating is for you.